Good morning, Mineral Insight. Mac Tower with a quick look at your morning commute into the afternoon. We've got foggy morning out there, cool temperatures, mostly in the 50s. Some dense fog out there on the Monterey Peninsula, so give yourself some extra time if you're heading out this morning. Now, the good news is traveling throughout the day should see some beautiful conditions for inland spots, northern half of the bay, even Monterey and Seaside should have a nice afternoon, just a little bit cooler from what we saw for the weekend, but the nice weather continues. Just some jacket weather for the Monterey Peninsula if you're heading out there morning and evening hours. We'll see those low clouds creep back in late tonight. And if you're heading out there, maybe to the coast, we do have a new swell on the way. Should bring waves up to about 4 to 5 feet. And temperatures will mostly be upper 60s on the coastline. Even warmer if you're heading up to Santa Cruz, 70 to about 76 in Santa Cruz. Salinas should be at 75, upper 80s to 90s. Hollister and Gilroy down south. Beautiful weather, low 90s down south.